I feel like that was said tongue-in-cheek, but I am always happy to shout out good people. And Smite is a good people. And Smite's stream team, the Pit Crew, is full of good people.
戦いの準備はできているよ。
Okay. Okay. I don't know their weakness. Is it ice? I think it might be ice. Good news, everyone. My elemental weakness? Time. I think they both die.
That's good.
Nope, just kidding. This might be a goal. I feel like I did this segment okay. It's gonna be close. Come on, give me a cape. That's not a cape. That's not even close to a cape. I don't think that you were listening. Give me a couple triple ants. Better than other options.
Okay.
I thought. Alright, well, even the bird doesn't suck here then. And we got fish. Of course we got fish. That's fine. I have no idea how in the world I'm still in the green, but okay. Need that soul stone. Okay. Yeah, it's not saving time. Crunch. What's surprising to me is that tagging that town isn't faster. Since we come back here later. Press it. Please. There we go. Right, this is going to be a red split. Bummer. For all the times that I said I didn't know what the fuck to do in my first run. Apparently, it wasn't the worst. Yo, Thai Tuesday. Thank you for that. Huge host. Welcome in, everyone. I'm Tina. I'm bad at this game. I'm trying to become less so. Oh hey, everybody who was here before that host. Remember how I was saying that people in the pit crew are, like, real fucking cool and you should follow them all? Thai Tuesday is in the pit crew and he's real fucking cool and you should follow him. I hate that guy. Any time that somebody talks to you without you activating them, I'm never ready for it. That's it. Yeah, it's been super fun. I mean, it's surprisingly hard, but relatively fun. Ice. Nope. Really need to run here. There we go. There's a fair amount of compensating for randomness, and then there's also just doing stupid shit like this. Yeah, so there's... If you enjoy Final Fantasy V, like, goofy rods are broken speedruns, this one is definitely for you. Yeah, hired help is gonna happen. Not yet, though. This way. The screen is just impossible to navigate. Ty, what were you playing today? I'm gonna kick myself if I miss more La Mulana 2. Sonic 06. Oh, see, now I'm even more mad. I shouldn't have streamed today. I should have just watched that. Are you resting for tomorrow? I am extremely bummed because tomorrow I've got the first episode of my GDQ show at the same time as Akizeme. You should tell people about Akizeme, because it's real fucking good, and the people need to know. You're making sure to bot everything. I appreciate that. Thank you for the good luck. Yeah, anybody in chat who's not following Ty, which is going to be a minimal number of people because of that humongous freaking host, but if you're not following Ty Tuesday, fix that and tune in tomorrow for, like, just a ridiculously good marathon. C:\, thank you for the good luck. With your favorite character. I'll try not to screw up too bad then. This is the only one you've run? Been a while, no idea how the routes change. Well, I'm not doing the Bewildering Grace route, which is the fastest. Like, there are a few characters, like, Therian, I know I'm gonna have to deal with the 3% steal, you know, all that, but I didn't want to deal with Bewildering Grace for, for just getting sub 1. It's funny that you say that. I am running against a second try Yvonne, which is scary. Oh, the route now has you at such a low level that double tornado can't happen. It's literally impossible. Well, the reason that double tornado is impossible is because one tornado kills you. So. Slightly worse than normal. I need you to run, please. Thank you. Oh yeah, I'll be doing the Sainsbridge shopping trip as well. But the Sainsbridge shopping trip is required for the final fight. I grabbed the chest, right? I think I did. Yeah, I've previously said that I would love to see a mod for this game that gave us... How do I get that chest? It's right here. Not smart. But yeah, I've previously said that I would love to see... Final Fantasy VI done in this style, but I think Chrono Trigger is another one that would work really well. So, there we go. Oh yeah, I'd pay hard cash for Final Fantasy VI or Chrono Trigger in this engine. Get the pomegranate at the beginning. Is that right? 5k. Oh, staff on granite. 8k. It's... Oh yeah, I mean, so the developers of this game said that this was meant as a spiritual successor to Final Fantasy VI. So the game feeling like six shouldn't be a surprise to anyone. Oh, that movement was trash. I definitely deserve to get an encounter there. I bonked way too many times. I'm not even gonna try for this one. Yeah, the Shrine of Pay to Win. Go, Aerostorm. What? No. definitely not what I need. Sewers, I forget where sewers are. It's right here. Like Six and Saga? Yeah. Yeah, I can definitely see where you would get a Saga feeling from it. This one's scripted, so I don't have to worry about it. Yappy Water, how's it going? Welcome in. Arian, armor person. Defend nothing. Yeah, this game's battle system's really good. It gives you just the right amount of control. I do still have a soft spot for, Nope, don't need to do that. I have a soft spot for Final Fantasy VI's battle system, of course. BP is really neat. Being able to like, mess with your turn speed is really neat. But weight tricking is just a mechanic that feels really good. So, I never played Bravely Default. I've heard really good things about it. To sell yet, because I need to go up here. Still. Oh, you need sidestep also. Why do you not just take sidestep? Yep, nothing on him yet. And heal. Oop. Guard ho! Nope, it's the star. Boom. Fair. Don't know what I expected. Let's see if I can remember my way through this. Bond's birthplace, level 40. Bond's cellar. Okay, so it is a different name. So this should be fine. But just in case. It's not. It's not fine. I can't believe how fine it is. Yeah, I don't think that I need to pick it up. But I seem to have used it in the last run, so. Alright. Yes. Yes. Nice! Okay, cool. We win. Worship 1, BP 2, higher health. Two is defend. You are lightning? Lightning. Well, this is gonna suck to run against. Okay, Merchant 2 is... Air Health 2500. Go. Gone. Now everybody uses Soul Stones. Cool.
なかなか考えがいがある。これでもどうぞ。
ここからが本番だ。これでも食らえ。
Turn three. Fires is gonna be nothing. Merchants are just gonna defend. Darien's gonna DP two armor crossing.
Mamoru no
Baran.
Sa, dou de?
Hey! So. Nosen.
Okay, merchants defend. Four staff and wildfire. I didn't pick up some money somewhere. That's a problem. Not good enough. Nowhere near good enough. Alright, what can I do here?
これでもどうぞ。
覚悟はいいか。
Is there supposed to be a collect? There is! That would have done it. I just gotta...I've gotta wipe. This sucks.I misread what I was supposed to do. Because I'm not smart.So far ahead. What a bummer. Yvonne, please kill me. Okay. This is the worst. Like, this is straight up the worst. This sucks.Thank you. All right. We can still end this split ahead. That's how much Yvonne sucks. All right.Good. Good. Okay. Which one? BP2. Nice. This time. Richard 2 defends. Soulstone Dance. The thing that I do really like about this is that, like, even though that mistake hurt a lot, like, more and more it just means that I'm getting to understand how this fight is supposed to work. Okay. Turn 3, Cyrus literally does nothing. Therion is going to BP 2. Armor Corrosive. You are going to use a Palm M. M. And get it for free, even. Nice. There we go. Now. That. What? You've gotta. I did it in the wrong way around. But it doesn't matter. What do you have? Palm. Nice. I'll take that. There we go. Alright, we're still ahead. Lost a little bit of time. This will be a PB, like, no matter what, so. Whatever. That was an important lesson learned. I can't get too upset. Okay, jobs. Skills. Learn. Alright. Therion gets Shackle Foe. And SPP. I don't need to mash that. That's for him. Yeah, the last boss is literally do the important people go before the boss. Wait, do I do anything before this? No, everything is inside here. Behind this and down. This is 50k. It's 20. Barely enough. The Defying Stone is not something I care about. Yeah, the autosaves are really nice. Like, this game will autosave literally everywhere. And your threat gets reset when you get pulled into one of these scripted cutscene things. Alright, first try means that I get the sub 1 tonight. That would be cool. It's not gonna happen. Actually, first try doesn't mean that. Never mind. Because I beefed that other fight so bad. Okay, who goes first? Well, good news, everyone. We get to start over. The autosaves make this just a fantastic game for, like, marathons. Like, even though there's a ton of RNG swing, it doesn't matter. Cool. Alright, we win. Alright. Two shackle. Now it's just scripted. Thousand spears. Two higher help. BP2 trap. Step. SP thief.
Magic.
Breaks. Arrows. We're down to 14. Literally don't need to do anything with Harry. Inside again. And he still does it. Jesus. We're still down to 10. We're supposed to be at 11 in the script, so not a big deal. You are a healing grape punch, I think. No, you're hired help 150. Pulls us down to...
You are...
Sidestep. Shackle foe. Right? Yes. Some arrows. Armor
corrosive.
Spear. Cyrus defends. BP4X. Okay. soul stone. Stick? I don't know what stick is. Yo, Avian Chaos, how's it going? Aviancer, thank you so much for the host. Welcome in, everyone. We're about to win a video game. Well, we're about to win 1/8 of a video game. Oh, stick means staff. Got it. That's true. This particular path in the video game is very scholarly. I've gotten an encounter right here before, so... Yeah, coming up is... and this is not... me doing a goof. I honest to God think that the best text box in this entire game is coming up, so I hope you're all ready for it. There it is. It's good. It's real good. It's intriguing. Remember somebody who was doing a voiceover of their playthrough and they read it out. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Thank you for the GGs, everyone. Not quite sub one. Entirely because I beefed it at Yvonne. It would have been a sub one easy. That sucks. Oh well. That means that sub one happens tomorrow. If you choose the other answers, then it like pauses for a second and then Cyrus is like, wait, no, I need to think about this harder. And then you have to choose again, except that it took away the wrong answer, you idiot. Yeah, it's gonna happen soon. These are coming faster. Ulbrich is going to be the hard one, because world record for Ulbrich on PC is 55 minutes. So getting sub one for Ulbrich is gonna be a slog. Cyrus single story, except that you have to pick all the wrong answers. That would be funny. It turns into, instead of, like, some dude who fashions himself after Sherlock Holmes way too much, it turns into an absolute buffoon. Who still fashions himself after Sherlock Holmes way too much, but always manages to, like, bumble in to the correct answer. Sorry for the sniffling tonight. My allergies have just been really, really killing me today. The weather's been beautiful, and unfortunately the trees currently also seem to be liking the weather. Which is bad for me. It means that you all get to enjoy listening to me sniffle. Aren't you lucky? You say that as if it's a joke, but I really wish it was negative 15 outside right now. I would have the window open. I'd be feeling great. Like, negative 15 is when I consider putting on a light jacket. People who've seen me at AGDQ back when it was in DC can attest. This is what I would wear, like, walking outside to go get pizza. Or whatever food it happened to be. Not the most recent AGDQ, of course. They moved it to a nuclear hellscape. It's like a million degrees every day, even though it's winter. But it's Florida, so it's actually winter. Just looked at my DSP, and I'm gonna call myself out. Sometimes Jack reattaches wires, virtual wires, between my physical device and the immediate audio source. I don't know what's causing it to happen, but it's really, really frustrating. It makes it sound like I have a very slight slapback effect on my voice, which, while it's not the worst thing ever, it's not what I'm going for. I don't want to put a slapback in, like, video game content. It's good for helping you stand out in a mix, but really it tends to work best when we're talking about, like, vocals in a music track. This is spoken word. It's not needed. So I am now going to disconnect the wires, and you'll hear what I've been supposed to sound like this entire stream. There we go. So now, 100% less very, very slight echo, and actually EQ'd correctly and going through my gate and compressor. Whoops. Anyway, Jack is great. I really like Jack. It's fantastic for real-time audio processing. I wish I knew it was reattaching those virtual wires, though. It's to the point where I have considered creating a non-default Pulse Audio Jack source. And just using that in OBS. But unfortunately, that would actually be a ton of work overall. Because, like, OBS and anything else that I care about having microphone in. Would have to use that source instead, which is not great. I still might do it because I don't like having my setup go behind my back and fix things. That's a second try, Lucia. It's gonna suck to run against. A lot. With any luck, it'll only suck to run against once. Fair point. Here we go. For my second run ever, I can't be too upset. I would have preferred that it just be sub one and I be done. That would have been real cool, but all in all, not too bad.